The true royal family channel has been terminated. This account has been terminated due to multiple of service violations of YouTube policy against spam, deceptive practice, and misleading content or other terms of service violation. Wow. I knew that was going to get to her. Jesus. I think she got her other channels up, and which I'm subscribed to. Her main channel just got deleted. So, what's your thoughts on this? I'm out. Peace.